setup is a lot. You need a lot of space. And for now, I don't really have that space. So, filming with Blue Yeti is the best choice. pasta with fish in there. It's so good. We don't have any Parmesan, so we used the Gouda. It was really, really creamy and heavy. It was so good that I ate so fast. And I had some vodka. Like a cocktail. And I also drank very, very, very fast. So I finished my meal. And I was like, oh, whoops. I don't feel good. Like, I feel like I was gonna throw up. And then I went back to my bed and lay down for a couple of hours, and then I felt better. It was crazy. So yeah, that's what I mean by saying recently it's been rough. But I know that everything's gonna be grabbing